That lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
Find the Joker, sir.
Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
When do we get the Arkham Hotel?
Tell any employees we find, but we gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah? Why is that?
Joker's got all hands redecorating his fine establishment. You ever think who this is all for?
The guests?
By the time we're done with the joint, it's gonna be a damn house of horrors. And they're gonna be stuck in it.
To think they pay $300 a night for this.
Sounds like a reasonable cost of admission.
Supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
I give a damn about your family.
Guy's quicker than Frankie Hotfoot!
You got no chance! We'll make you bad!
Please. Don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
The one getting shot is you! Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me, it's sole entertainment.
Get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
16 granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zionist thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out of the abandoned amusement park. But word is Vicky Bale's got wind of this.
Damn it. I'm almost there.
How about you come down here and keep watching? I'll cover your post for a while. Right, like the bat's gonna get past me. All right, man, you keep having your fun. I'll stay down here and watch a whole lot of nothing.
Themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day. you're there, guess you'll just have to wait right where you are until I start sending the hotel guests through. That'll be a scream. Boring! Just figure this out soon. I'm gonna take a nap and wait for Santa Claus.
Not again. Please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. You're going to have to play along.
Now this is my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the crickety crack of the rye. Stench of the dead.
He did it. Oh, God, he did it.
I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say. A smile a day keeps the writer away.
A simple feat.
My kind of work.
Hey, take your time. I ain't going nowhere.
Watch this leg.
Low bridge.
We're on our own with this one.
Thank you.
hide from us, huh?
Please! Who are you?
I'm here to help.
There are more of them. They have my co-workers. They're forcing them.
Don't worry. I'll get to them before anything happens.
Okay. Hurry!